A Madison Police Department K-9 unit helped track down an OWI crash suspect yesterday on the city's south side. MPD says officers responded to a report the man had crashed into two parked cars while driving under the influence. It was around 9:30 on Lake Point Drive. The 38-year-old man ran off before police arrived, but the K-9 tracked his scent to find the man.